Once again, welcome here in this online platform. Students, as we study about various type of mode of reproductions in plants in last class. So today we will study about structure of the seed. This is the diagram. It is going to give you the explanation about the structure of the seed. So first, just pay attention towards what is the structure of the seed and what is seed here. Students, what have been mentioned here, if you eat an apple or an orange, you will find seeds inside them. Means you are getting seed where you got seed inside of the fruit. New plants can grow from these seeds, as we study in last class that seeds are also able to produce new plant. So they are giving you here the introduction about seed, that seeds are helpful in the reproduction in plants. The structure of a bean seed is given alongside. So this is what it is, the structure of bean seed. Okay, now we will focus on each part of this particular bean seed. So first, what they have given, they are going to focus about the structure of the what is seed coat. Second, we will study about baby plant, and third, we will study about seed leaves, and last, we will study about small roots and small shoot. So first, what is skin or seed coat? Students, if you will look on a particular seed, so this seed coat, we can observe this seed coat from the outside. So what is seed coat? The outer covering is called skin or seed coat. Okay, so where is the seed coat in this particular seed? This is the seed coat. The outermost layer of the seed is known as seed coat. So what is the function of this particular seed coat? It protects the baby plant inside the seed. Okay, so where is the baby plant? This is baby plant. And what is the function of this seed coat? This seed coat is going to protect this particular baby plant. Now next is what? We'll study about the baby plant. Where is the baby plant? This is the baby plant. So inside the seed coat is the baby plant or embryo. What is the second name of the baby plant? That is embryo. So which has many parts. So this baby plant, it will develop in a mature plant in the future. So third one is what? The two thick fleshy parts are the cotyledons. Where are the cotyledons? This is a cotyledon and second one is this. How many cotyledons are there? It's a 1 and 2. So what is the function of these cotyledons? These are known as they protect and store food for the growing young plant. As we know, this is what? It is a growing plant, baby plant. So it wants nutrition also. So where it will get the nutrition? It will get the nutrition from these cotyledons. So what is the function of these cotyledons? They protect and store food. Main function of this cotyledon is what? They are storing food for what? For the baby plant. Now last one is what? Between the cotyledon is a small root and a small shoot. So this is what? This is going to give you the explanation that here is the presence of small root and small shoot. So once again, I am going to summarize my today's topic. In a seed, there are few plants. So what are the few plants? What are the few parts? These are seed coat, baby plant or embryo. Third one is what's a seed leaves. And next one is small root and small shoot. Just revise today's topic. In the next class, we will focus about the germination. Till then, be safe and study at home. And be careful, follow all the safety guidelines at home.